column of air in contact with the ground. It comes from thunderstorms. You've got to get yourself there in the exact spot that the tornado forms. Sometimes rain and hail wrap around this region and envelop it. We call that the bear's cage. That's a very, very dangerous area to be in. We drop probes into the paths of tornadoes, trying to get an idea of what kind of force is contained within these vortices. To be able to forecast these storms better to save lives. Maneuverability is very important. It handles the road like it's on rails. We have to depend on the vehicle for our lives.